Good morning. I am hoping to make this a lovely 5-minute mini meditation for you. My little Macy likes them sometimes, I know. So if you're listening, hi Macy, I love you. I pulled a card and it is still Frida. So Frida has a lot to tell us. Convalescence lasts a lifetime. You don't spell painting without pain. Art is your most loyal companion. Externalize your internal world. Let's do that. The word of today is joy. My heart is filled with joy. Joy abounds in beholding a blue sky, listening to the rainfall. I immerse my senses in the glory of the natural world and feel joyful. This deep awareness extends to my relationships with family and friends. Honoring the divinity of those of you in my life helps me perceive their unique qualities and gifts and compounds the joy I feel when we are able to connect. When I live in a spirit of joy, I cultivate the light within and all around me. I am an example of joy in manifestation. Thank you. close enough to 5 minutes, right? There you are. You're loved. Thank you for being you.